Okay, wait, I already put the marker over there. Acropolis treasury, okay. There's the treasure, where's the captain? Alright. Okay, so that's how you harass.
They'll be on high alert here.
I know, can I kill him? Nope. I mean, I can kill him, I wanted to kill him without... without using...
Sparta's grip on power.
Nice, Acropolis treasury done. Where to next? Here. Almost 40, guys.
Don't take another step to the... Don't you leave me alone, girl. Oh my goodness, leave me alone. Also, I need you to leave me alone. Freaking bounties. What? One two treasures and one supply.
Thank you. You can't win! This is the end for
now you die!
Nice. Stop hunting me, bounty hunter. Another ability. Too many abilities, I don't know what to use anymore. Like, I have everything I kinda need. Only thing I don't have is this spread shot, devastating shot. Yeah, I don't know. I do not know. Okay. Craft arrows in the inventory menu. Next. Back. Okay, so here's my plan. We're gonna do all of this, so all the question marks of this zone over here. After that, we're gonna go here to our blacksmith and upgrade everything. And after that, I think I'm gonna do all the Ostraka that I have that it wasn't done. Okay. That's the plan. Okay, one captain, one water supply, and one treasure. No, I didn't want to. Actually, let's go here. The docks. Let's go to the docks, to our ship. This one probably wants a naval
quest. Yara, Commander. What can I do to serve Sparta?
You, Mystios. You're the one who won the battle for Megaris, for us Spartans.
There were things I needed done. Acting as their champion was a necessary move.
Thanks to you, Athenian efforts are fractured in this area, and my regiment is finally ready to strike.
What do you need?
A certain Athenian commander is all that stands in our way to victory.
Sounds like you're asking me to kill the Athenian commander.
His death is the only solution.
Okay.
All right, I'll do it.
You're braver than you look.
Here.
Here. Level is always the same as the player level. Okay.
Entering open water, Commander. You're released until the commander's return.
How do I get there? Elite Spartans, okay. They're elite, why not? Let's put the elite Spartans. Yeah, my ship is looking better and better.
Get moving!
Hello? Okay. There's a captain. Okay, and nice.
What's wrong with you?
Boom. Come on, enter my range. There you go. Very nice and very Corinthia again. So we're gonna go there and also kill this one. Yes, yes, bounty hunter here. Eulale the tough. Critical. No.
Let me.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Dude, I really want a freaking animal to tame. Jesus, I'm really curious how much damage the animal will do. Also, if I stealth, does he stealth? And if I teleport, does he teleport? And if he dies, does he respawn, or I need to find another one? Three treasures. What? There's one. There's two. And where the third? What? Where is the goddamn third? Okay.
Wait, what? I don't understand. Where is the freaking third? Where is the third? Okay, something is fishy. Oh. There it is. Damn. Okay. Next here. Isthmus of Poseidon. Dude, there are so many question marks in this game. I've even stopped doing the message board quests and there's still too much. Because the message board quests, I'll repeat it as many times as I can. It's useless for me. It has no story. Only XP, drachmi and some random weapons or armors. And other than that, it's just deliver that, do that, kill that, and that's it. Okay, one captain and two treasures. Just one treasure. There is a captain. Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I'll think of you. More wolves, please. I don't want wolves. Military camp. Okay. There's one treasure. Where's the other treasure? Only one treasure? Yeah. Killing those too many. Don't really need them. Bye bye guys. Is that a bear? Oh my god, that's a bear. I can tame it, look. I knocked it down and I can tame it. But that means it's bugged. Very freaking bugged. Please. Bye-bye. Don't kill me now. No. Oh. Okay, is everything done? Pretty much. Let's go to the blacksmith. God, the freaking bear follows me everywhere. Girl, come here. Okay, let's see the upgrades. Upgrade. What else? My bow. Let's upgrade my bow. I mean, I shouldn't have upgraded my bow. Assassin damage, crit damage. Assassin damage, damage with daggers. Forcing intoxicated duration. Poison damage, I don't care about poison damage. Actually, all of them cause the same. Crit damage, crit warrior. Testing poison, adrenaline. I want this one. Okay, this is the last crit damage. Well, low health, 40%. Missing some money. Okay, sell. Engraving, can I do engrave? Adrenaline per crit. 2% it over power, no. I have 20% adrenaline per crit or crit damage. Yeah, but I don't crit that much. So nothing to do there. This one. Need to change this one. Headshot damage, fire, crit chance. Crit chance. Okay. I want more crit chance if I can. Just need to crit, that's the problem. Or 24, okay. 25 crit damage, crit damage. Two more crit chance. I have crit damage, what else can I put here? Nothing. I have crit damage or full health, what else? Crit chance. Okay, and the last one, I have crit damage. Oh no, this is actually... No, this is from itself, I need to put something else. Crit chance, any crit chance.
Have a good day.
Hey. This is the best. That's the best. Everything is the best. Okay, where to next? Okay, next we're gonna do the Ostraka that I didn't do before. So let's start with the first one. Seaman's judicial court in the port of Piraeus. Okay. Where was the port? Okay, this is the port. So we go here. Okay, so somewhere here we're gonna read the whole thing after we save. We do a big save.